provide this kind of military equipment to local police, there has to be a lot more training, and there has to be a lot more selectivity as to how and when it's provided. For a police department to have MRAPs, and I've seen MRAPs in operation in Afghanistan, I've been to Afghanistan 3 times, they are immensely valuable in Afghanistan. I'm not sure they have value in a local police department. Now, in Hurricane Sandy, or Special Storm Sandy, some of these military vehicles were able to take rescue operations to places along the shore in the first hours or days that perhaps couldn't have been reached.